On Monday, the Postal Service revealed billions of dollars in cuts to stave off a potential bankruptcy. Today, people in San Marcos are learning how that will affect their mail. The Postal Service is planning to shut down the downtown San Marcos post office. A postal spokesman told the San Marcos Record that the move is still in the future and that none of the employees will lose their jobs. Postal Service representatives are scheduled to take questions at today's meeting of the San Marcos City Council.